My name is Ignace, and my team members are Rihanna and Elisa. Our story illustrates a lady who fell asleep while working. In her dreams, she transforms into a little girl and is transported into a fantasy world, where she is walking barefoot in the forest while dragons flying above her head.
Her curiosity leads her to discover the magical forest. While looking further, she nearly falls and the lady is awake. She realizes that she is not yet done with her work, thus leading to her drinking coffee to get back to reality.
We had some troubles producing certain sounds and noises like swallowing coffee and thunder. We used wooden objects for doing the action of writing on paper, VHS tape for walking on grass, umbrella for the sound of the wings of the dragon, and an old bicycle bell for telephone and typewriter, dead cat for the teddy bear, ornaments for the fire, a xylophone for a dreamy sound. We even used our mouth to swallow coffee and our shoes to footsteps.